Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole new form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it.
Surrender! Now!
Okay, now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. God, please don't start spinning again. Please don't start spinning again. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh. Trap!
Invisible one! Detain him! You're mine now!
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Ugh. Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going
on? Damn it. I said quiet.
Sorry, got caught up in the moment.
Sorry!
Take cover!
Hey, Spider-Man!
new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
You can't see Spider-Man! Look out! You shouldn't have come here! Target Spider-Man! Target acquired!
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Battery needs a charge. These don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Hey,
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc.
Just like the generator outside! Only... huge!
What are you doing? Stop! All right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's like... it's... tear me... I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What are they doing?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Cover!
He's in my sight!
God damn it! Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Take cover!
I am prepared to assist you.
You're mine! Stay out of this, Spider-Man!
Attacking Temple.
Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it... work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Ma. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both gonna be destroyed now.
Got a beat on it!
Take him out!
Peace out!
The 8th train will be passing by soon.
What does that matter?
You'll see. Just be right.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Surrender!
Target hit!
Through the wall! Go! To lay low. Don't trust anybody and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
Because I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. He my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call.